evaluate e to the power x into 1 plus x divided by cos square x e to the power x. So here this is very important question. We are going to take x e to the power x as substitution. Put x e to the power x is equal to t, and let us use product rule, UV rule, that is x into e to the power x differentiation is e to the power x plus e to the power x into x differentiation is 1 into dx is equal to dt. Okay, now take e to the power x common, that is x plus 1 into dx is equal to dt. So what we want in the question, e to the power x into 1 plus x dx can be written as dt. Therefore, the given integral reduced to numerator part is dt divided by denominator is cos square t. Okay, now 1 by cos square t can be written as secant square t into dt. What is secant square t integration? It is tan t plus c, and tan of what is t? T is nothing but x e to the power x plus c.